Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. So as you can see here, we found the armored UAZ. This is the first time that I'm using this armored UAZ. I think this is a beast. Let's see what this can do. So the PUBG claims that this is armored UAZ, and so let's see how this performs. So it can go up to speeds of 130 plus kilometer an hour. So for the bridge crossing, this is the best vehicle. So let's see. As you can see in the bottom row, below, just below the fuel indicator, that indicates the health of the vehicle. So that whenever you hit the car to some tree or some stones, it will take damage. As you can see further, when you hit the tree, it takes damage. As you can see that it took the damage and the health got decreased. So if you keep hitting your vehicle to the trees or any obstacles or any solid objects in the game, the car will lose its health, and it starts to take the damages from the enemies when they shoot at you. It's not that it's completely bulletproof, so that you can camp in it and you can start firing at people. And there is one more point: you cannot fire from this vehicle. It's so simple that it's basic that when you cannot take the damage from bullets from the enemies, you cannot shoot, you cannot jump out of the window like the regular car and start shooting at them. So it's a disadvantage. As you can see, the health of the car is quite decreasing when you take the damage. So it's not completely 100% bulletproof, but it's kind of what you can say that it's armored vehicle. It will take less damage, and yes, people can shoot at you through the windows, but it's quite difficult. But in upcoming video, in the same game, our squad shot at two cars with the two armored vehicles, so it's possible to take damages unless the vehicle is completely good in health. So let's see. So this is the armored UAZ. It looks good. People cannot shoot at you with it takes damage already. The car health is at 50%, so it depends on the health of the car that how much damage it takes. So the speed is good when compared to the regular car. It can reach up to 130 kilometers per hour. It's good for some airdrops, going to the crates, etc. So the fuel consumption is also on the higher side. So it's a good car for the real combat here, unless it's in good health. So let's see. So finally, this armored UAZ, it's not completely 100% bulletproof, but it's armored UAZ. When compared to the regular UAZ, it can save you from the enemies, but not to the 100%. So that's it for it today, guys. So if you like this video, please kill that like button and subscribe to the channel for further contents regarding the PUBG Mobile tricks and tips videos, and the further gameplay videos too. So if you like this video, please consider to subscribe and help the channel to grow. Thank you guys.